This is ABC 7 News, Chicago's number one news, with Sylvia Perez, Linda Yu, and weather with meteorologist Tracy Butler. This is ABC 7 News at 11.
Still ahead, it is one of the hottest movies of the summer, and it seems just about everyone's getting in the act of the Sex and City movie. When we come back, it is one of the most highly anticipated movies of the season.
Only 12 hours to go before the release of Sex and the City, and we're going to show you how you can get into the act here in Chicago.
A lot of people are waiting. Sex and the City, it may be the quintessential chick flick of all time. Women are booking their seats in anticipation of the midnight release, and husbands and brothers and men are trying to find something else to do.
Going away, hiding or something.
Right.
Now, there may be shopping parties, there will be spa deals in places all over the Chicago area, getting into the act for the Sex and the City inspired deals. And joining us today is Susanna Homan. She's editor of Michigan Avenue magazine, as well as a columnist in the Sun Times, and she's picked out some of her favorites.
Welcome.
And we're going to start with what you have on.
Oh, yes, let me step out
so we can see.
This is my movie premiere outfit, and a lot of women are getting all dressed up for the premiere. This is by a local designer, 5P1T. It's very Carrie Bradshaw.
Yeah.
It's the whole idea.
Okay,
and
it looks gorgeous
designer.
On you.
A local designer, Richard Morse for 5P1T.
Okay, very cute. Now, you brought us some other things, some inspired, some we're actually going to see in the movie.
Let's
start with those big flowers. We're all familiar with those, right?
These were so big in the TV show, and they decided to bring them back for the movie.
Okay.
Here's a version you can buy at Material Possessions, which is their downtown and also Winnetka store. It's $55, and you just pin it on to whatever you're wearing. It's very Carrie Bradshaw.
Will you be doing that?
I don't want to detract from this.
No,
I got a lot going on already.
The cute dress.
It is cute.
Oh, that's
aren't they adorable?
Yeah, I don't think I could pull the flower off, but it is fun.
For the right outfit, a simple outfit, big flower.
Okay, got it.
The shoes.
The shoes, I mean, the show is all about shoes, and the movie even more so. And the shoe trend coming out of this movie, it's going to be the hottest thing this summer, is gladiator shoes.
Okay.
They're these lace-up kind of Greek, Roman, Empire-inspired shoes.
Uh-huh.
This is a version from a local boutique called Grace on Damon. They're $600. The version that Carrie wears are $700. They're by Dior.
Oh, so you're saving money.
That's
going to Grace.
These are so much cheaper. Right.
Yeah. We like them at Grace, too. Yeah.
We do. So. And these are some very colorful movie-inspired shoes. These are
beautiful.
A very hot look.
Let me show the heel here. Get that. Okay.
$500 at Grace Boutique. And this is the look.
Yes.
So if you're going to the movie premiere, a lot of women are planning to wear stilettos.
I'm
going
to dress up.
That's great.
I love this bag.
I know. This is used in the movie. Carrie Bradshaw carries it to Vogue.
She does.
And this is her work bag. It's by Zach Posen. It's available here in Chicago at She Boutique in Lincoln Park and in Highland Park. It's $2,000. But worth every penny. I know.
Look at that. Zach Posen. What a great guy. He was in here.
Incredible designer. Sunglasses. These are salt object sunglasses. Charlotte wears these in the movie. $315. Available at Division.
Big sunglasses.
On Division.
Yeah. Okay.
These are from the movie. And you can even get your dog into the act with the Jimmy Choo or Manolo Barknik shoes. These are from Tales in the City. They're about $15. The official branded merchandise, these are only $9 each. The I Heart Sex or I'm with Mr. Big at Stephen Barry's. My fiance would love me to wear that. So they're only $9. That's a great deal. Lots of fun.
Okay.
And what else do we have over here? We've got some necklaces by Kristen Amato to get that Carrie Bradshaw look. The gold necklaces.
That's pretty.
It's very popular. Spa deals. Exhale. It's $160. Bring four of your friends, like the characters, and you get to take a yoga class, get a massage, have a sushi lunch. It's really kind of a fun thing. Downtown at Exhale.
We should go do it.
Yeah. And then we've got this necklace.
This is from Guys Chic, a store on Halsted, and they're doing 20% off tonight, everything in the store, so you can pick out your outfit to wear to the movie premiere. And this is a necklace.
Okay.
It's movie-inspired. 20% off, $185.
And then, of course, real quick, we have to talk about the drinks and the eating.
That's right. Grab a bunch of girls and go to the Kit Kat Lounge. You can watch female impersonators sing and dance, dress like characters from the movie. Over the next 2 weeks, bring in your ticket stub, and they'll give you half price, the absolute hunk martini, and also the Mr. Big steak is $25.
It's a lot of fun.
The next 2 weeks, Kit Kat Lounge and Supper Club.
You put together some great stuff. A lot of fun, too.
Thank you.
And have fun at the premiere, too.
Yes, I'm excited.
You look adorable.
About it. Thank you.
Now, if you missed all of this or want more information about some of these things, about the events, the restaurants, the merchandise, all with the Sex and the City theme, go to our website. That's at abc7chicago.com. Susanna gave us all that.